Good Thursday morning to you. I'm Ashley Ruiz with your 7 a.m. traffic update. Here's a look at I-10 at College this morning. Overall, things are moving smoothly, a little busy as expected, but still not too bad. If you're traveling from Baton Rouge to the North Shore, for example, toward Covington, that should take you about an hour to get there with no major delays reported on I-12 East at the moment. Your traffic is sponsored by Peyton Murphy at the Murphy Law Firm.